And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. MLB The Show brings you the National League Championship Series. It's the St. Louis Cardinals taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. Alongside Chris Singleton, I'm John Ciambi. A big game two in store for us here today, Chris.
Well, winning game one on the road was huge, Boog, and they can put a stranglehold on this series with a win here in this one, and that's obviously the goal. You want to go back home up 2-0 with the chance to wrap up the series in your own ballpark for sure.
And if it goes the other way and the series gets to 1-1, it's a total reset as we change venues for the next three games. First pitch coming at you right after the break. First pitch moments away. Starting on the mound in this one, Julio Urias. What do we need to know here?
Very dominant his last time out, picked up the win, only allowed one run. These guys would love to see him back on his game in this one.
Okay, all set to go. Now up for St. Louis, Tommy Edman. And he deals. And downstairs. Comes a 2-2. Missed inside with the curve.
Caught a break right there. Pretty good pitch on the outside corner.
Three, two on the way. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Kicks and deals. Hit on the ground to the right side. And it goes just foul. Kicks and fires. And down on strikes. One gone here.
Frustrating end to the at-bat for the hitter, and I'm sure that's going to sit on him for a little while. You want to be ready to hit the fastball. Sometimes you can overthink things, and I think that was the case right there.
Here's Paul Goldschmidt. One down, base is empty. Stays alive. Next offering misses, 2-2. Hard on the ground to first, and that's a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Love how he let that ball travel, trusted his hands. Nice job of going the other way.
Here's Tyler O'Neill. The next offering misses, and it's 2-1. Bounce to the left side, and it gets by him. Off balance feed, there's one, and he'll hold on to it, so they get one. Here's Nolan Arenado. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. Thank you. Next pitch is popped up. Turner drifts towards it. And he makes the catch. And that is that. The Cards leave one. The Dodgers coming up. And we are scoreless. It's Major League Baseball, and it's on the show. Bottom of the first. And today's starter, Adam Wainwright.
Boogie pitched into the seventh, earned the W in his last start. He really needed that one. Well, his team needs another one today. We'll see if he can carry that performance into this game.
Bottom of the first. And here's the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. Swings and misses, and the count 1-2. That's to third. Arenado to first in time. One gone, bottom half of the first.
Batting second, the shortstop.
Trey Turner at the plate. Obviously, a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. But one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Nope, the next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that it's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything is under the microscope.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Payoff pitch. And down on strikes he goes, and there are two outs.
No, you know that's got to be very frustrating for this guy. He knows the strike zone extremely well, and you know what? Good hitters are not going to compromise. He'll take that punch out, but ultimately stick with his plan and have more success than anything else.
Two outs, base is empty. And next for L.A., Justin Turner. In the air, right side of the infield. And it drops in. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Didn't exactly square that one up, but sometimes you don't have to. Kind of your classic jam shot blooper right there. Made a good pitch on the inside. Gotten to hit it off the handle, but he still muscled it out there. You just have to tip your cap on the mound.
Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. To the right side. Edmund slings to first. And Freeman is retired. Play made, that ends the inning. One left for L.A. We played an inning, no score. And welcome back. Leading off, Dylan Carlson. To the right side, Freeman steps on the bag. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Here's Albert Pujols. No score here in the second. Chopped out towards short. Fires across the diamond. Two up, two down in the top of the second. Two outs, base is empty. And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. Second inning here, no score. Next one misses, and a count 2-1. to ground to first. Oh, nice play. And that's a nice play to end the inning. Redbirds down quietly. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the second, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Will Smith. Next offering in the dirt. 2-1. Wainwright, he's the kind of starter that a lot of pitching coaches and managers as well really appreciate. Not a guy who's going to get himself into trouble by dancing around, by walking guys. 2-1 now. That one pushed foul.
Yeah, he throws strikes, and, you know, he's got the command, be in the zone, be effective, but just moving the ball around, getting the ball back from the catcher, Boog, and throwing the pitch.
It's through for a hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. Max Muncy, the next to hit. Big time power. Left hand hitter waits. Now a screamer into the outfield. Bader racing over to make the catch.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
It's an interesting thing when you consider limiting walks. Is it more important today because of how many home runs are being hit?
No doubt. Keeping guys off the base paths with the way the swings and the launch angles are today, the emphasis of hitting home runs is so huge. It's never been more important.
Nothing here in the bottom of the second. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's two down.
Yeah, I think the other part, though, as well, is it goes both ways because I think the guys at times are more than willing to give up walks because they'll come back and strike the next guy out.
And now it's Gavin Lux. Next pitch misses inside. Two balls and a strike. Two outs.
That's outside.
Check swing went around. Full count now. Swing and a high fly ball to left. And makes the grab. And the inning is over. So the Dodgers leave one. We'll move to the third with no score. Back here in L.A. Well, here we go. Top of the third. Scoreless game. And the batter will be the shortstop, Paul DeJong. And now it's 1-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Flew open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his bat down just enough to make contact with that pitch. Keep the at-bat alive.
Got him. Leadoff man retired here in the third. And now Bader up to the plate. And here it comes. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That one back there, and it's gone. Harrison Bader leaves the yard, and they grab the lead. It's 1-0.
Well, he really crushed that thing down the line, and everyone had to hold their breath until it clanked off the pole. And every time that happens, it just kind of feels like a trick shot or something. But really, it's just a stroke of luck that it stays fair long enough.
Tommy Edman at the plate. Smoked into left, base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Back-to-back base hits, solid swing from start to end, on time with everything, really good balance, nice extension, and he met it out front for the line drive knock. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Runner on at first with one gone. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
Fouls one off, 2-2. Here comes a pitch. Next offering misses down and away.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
And now the lefty, runner on the goal. Next offering is fouled back. And a pitch. Stays alive. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. This one high in the air to left center. Taylor makes the play, two down.
Up next for the Cardinals, the left fielder.
Tyler O'Neill, next up for the Cardinals. First offering, runner goes. Strike in there. Throw, save. Singy, he definitely showed off the wheels there.
Yeah, and it turned out to be a bang-bang play. StatCast gives us the data, and that stolen base wasn't possible without that sprint speed.
The 1-2. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Taylor makes the catch, and that'll do it. Cards on the board first with this solo blast. It's now a 1-0 ball game. Back here at Chavez Ravine, bottom of the inning, and now the center fielder, Cody Bellinger. Righty delivers. Line drive, takes it in for the out.
Up next to the bottom, the right fielder, Mookie.
Here's Mookie to hit. Check swing went around. 1-2. Wouldn't chase that time.
Well, he might have to look for a different put away pitch right here too. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times in this at bat, so might have it timed up and ready for it.
And there's a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one out single.
Really protected with two strikes right there. Pitch wasn't even close, but man, he got the barrel to it somehow. Nice job of bad ball hitting.
Trey Turner now. And he grounds one back up the middle. It's in and out of his glove. He decides to hold on to it, and he reaches safely.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so a great job there stepping up to the challenge. The ball absolutely jumped off the bat on that swing. Kind of made my eyes light up, and the data we're getting doesn't disappoint in the slightest. 116 miles per hour exit velocity. Tell you what, that will do the job.
So now Turner in on that right side.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Righty to the plate. Grounded to third. Could be two. Over to Edmund. And that's two.
Poetry in motion there as the second baseman turns the double play. Nice throw to first. And that's the way to end the inning.
Back here at Dodger Stadium. Here's Nolan Arenado. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Very close off the outside corner. Could have easily been called a strike in that location.
This is Dylan Carlson. Chases that one out of the zone, and that's the first out. And now it's Albert Pujols' turn to hit. Next offering is fouled back. Fouled off left side. Arenado, the base runner at first with one out. Rolled over to third. To second, that's one. Double play, and that'll do it for the inning. To the bottom of inning number four now. It's the Cardinals one, and the Dodgers nothing. Welcome back. John Chabi and Chris Singleton with you. And leading off the bottom of the fourth, Freddie Freeman. The 2-1. And that one missing low. The 3-1. Center field. Bader drops steps, heads back on it. And it's caught. And there's one away.
Now batting. Catcher. Will Smith.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. Pitch.
That one ripped. Makes the grab.
And there's two away.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it. But sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy. The wind of the pitch.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And a pitch. And now it's even up. There's a swing and a drive. That one back there. Gone! Max Muncy leaves the yard, and it ties it up. It's tied at one.
You see how he stays square to the plate. He takes a breaking ball that's away, gets around it, gets it up in the air, and hits a long home run. Not exactly the way that you teach it in the cave, but you'll take the result.
Chris Taylor now. Next offering is in for a strike. A swing and a miss. That's the third out. Inning over. But a run scores in the inning as this solo home run ties things up. All even at one apiece. New inning getting started. And here's the catcher, Yadier Molina. And a pitch. That's towards center. Bellinger drifts towards it. Makes the grab, one away. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Singy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate. He struck out swinging at his first at-bat. Next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. Kicks and deals. Late with the swing there.
This game has been so tight, feels like the next team to score will win it.
Pitch and a foul ball. He stays alive. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. That one fouled off. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Swing and a miss. Curveball in the dirt. Gets the out. Two down after the strikeout.
Now back. The center fielder.
Here's the center fielder, Harrison Bader. One for one so far today with a solo homer in his first at bat. The pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. And he deals. That one outside, and the count is even, 2-2. kicks and fires. And there's a foul ball. Two now. Swing and a bouncer. Grabs it barehanded. Fires to first. Nicely done for the out. 1-2-3 go the Cardinals. Still tied. 1-1. We head to the bottom of the fifth, and at the plate for the Dodgers, Gavin Lux. And a 1-1. That one lifted to left. O'Neill should have this one. And it's caught for the out.
The center fielder, number 35, Cody. Bellinger.
One down. Here comes Cody Bellinger.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Next offering misses. It's 2-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. And it beats him for out number two. That's a strikeout.
Now batting, the right fielder, Mookie Betts.
Now it's Mookie Betts. Bounced out to short. DeJong throws the first in time. That ends the inning.
Pure athleticism on that one. In the air, legs split a bit, and fires across the diamond. He's going to get a lot of high fives in the dugout.
And welcome back. Top of the sixth inning. Now it's the second baseman, Tommy Edman. And here it comes. Out in front and foul to the left side.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
And now the lefty, he swings and fouls one off. Here's a 2-2. In the air, foul off first. Freeman moving under this one. And out number one on the grab.
Now back. First baseman.
And up next for St. Louis, Paul Goldschmidt. And the pitch.
Nope, inside, ball two.
You don't want to get beat by a fastball in, and he spits on that one.
Here comes the pitch.
Ball three.
Here's an opportunity to do some damage and perhaps unlock this offense. 3-1 count. Be ready to turn on a fastball.
Three-one is on the way. There's the swing and a miss.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Tyler O'Neill next up for the Cardinals. This guy has turned into a beast. The pitch. And another ball. Goldie at first, one gone. Next pitch is outside. The lefty closing in on 100 pitches. Now fly ball to right center. Betts is on the move. He's got it. Two away.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
And next is the Cardinals' four-hitter, Nolan Arenado. Swings and misses, and the count is 1-2. Swing and a miss, and that is that. 2-3-4 due up in the home half of the sixth. All tied 1-1. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the sixth. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Trey Turner. And the right-hander deals. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. And the righty deals. Not even close there. Two balls, two strikes. Out to short. DeJong handles the chance. And they get Turner for the out.
Just an outstanding play going up the middle right there. And the exchange to get the throw off to first just shows you why he's one of the best shortstops around. So smooth yet so quick at the same time. And any slower and those wheels burning down the first baseline are going to turn that into an infield hit.
Here's Justin Turner. Next offering is in for a strike. The wind of the pitch. And now the count is even. That's down and in. The wind to kick the pitch. Out to short. DeJong picks it up. Zips it to first. And Turner is retired.
The first baseman, number 5, Freddie Freeman.
Two outs, base is empty. Freddie Freeman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. And the pitch. There's the strike.
Man. I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Next offering is fouled back. Left-hand batter waits. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the inning. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound, Phil Bickford.
Number 52.
Back here in L.A., top of inning number 7. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Dylan Carlson. Next next offering is fouled back. Right-handed reliever, and it's even up.
That's a really good take.
Next offering upstairs.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Kicks and deals. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. 3 balls, 2 strikes the count. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Makes the grab on the run. And there's one away. And now the DH, Albert Pujols. The 3-1. And that one fouled off. Righty to the plate. The other way, and he beats the shift.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
Now Molina at the plate. Maybe a 2-ball, 5-4-3. It's a double play, and that'll do it for the inning. 7th inning stretch time. All tied 1-1. Back here at Chavez Ravine, the batter now will be Will Smith. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
No outs. Runner at first. Next is the Dodger DH, Max Muncy. One one now.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position. Well, it's been a very impressive outing so far. His command has been a big part of it. Even when he misses outside the strike zone, which is exactly what a pitcher wants.
Righty delivers. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field. Way back there. And it one hops the wall. Into second with a double. And they've got something brewing now.
Showed some really nice patience in that at bat. Worked himself into a good count. Put a really nice balanced swing on it. And when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box. And he'll feel real good about that one. A chance now to take the lead. And at this point in the game, that could be a deciding run.
Here comes the manager out of the Cardinals dugout, and he'll make a move to the pen. Adam Wainwright will depart, and as he heads for the dugout, we'll take a quick break. New arm on the mound when we get back. Pitching change here, Jordan Hicks. And he'll go to work with runners on second and third.
They know that he can get a right-hander out, but he's in position to face a couple of lefties this inning.
Chris Taylor steps to the plate for the Dodgers. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. One run is in, and that rolls into the corner. The run comes in from second, and they lead by two. And he's got a double.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right there.
And up next for Los Angeles, Gavin Lux. 2-2 now. Stays alive. In the air, left side. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Runner tagging for third. He's in there.
The center fielder, number 35, Cody Bellinger.
Here's Cody Bellinger.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
Oh, now this is blasted way back there on its way. Gone. Cody Bellinger blasts one out. His second home run of the series. It's 5-1.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit, spit on some other pitches in this at bat, was very patient, and it paid off.
And now it's Mookie Betts. In for a strike. Now it's 3-2. Pitch in the air out towards right center. Bader turns and moving to his left. Long run, tracks it down, and there's two down.
Now batter, not shortstop,
Trey Turner with a chance now. Three-one, and he couldn't come up with it.
Oh, that's a really good take right there, and that's just mentally prepared, knowing that if it's not on a tee, you're going to take that pitch because you still have one more strike to work with. Not easy to lay off, but he did an excellent job in that plate appearance.
New pitcher now, Cody Whitley. So two down. Now Justin Turner gets a chance to hit. For the fourth time tonight. The pitch.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
And a pitch. And that's outside. Throw to first, and Turner's back in. Turner awaiting a 3-1. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. And that is the third out of the inning. Eighth inning coming up. It's the Dodgers 5 and the Cardinals 1. New pitcher for the Dodgers, Brusdar Graterol. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. Back here at Dodger Stadium, ready to begin the eighth, and stepping in for the Cardinals, Paul DeJong. The Cardinals in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. I need a good at-bat out of him right here.
Left. left field. Taylor settles under it. One away.
Now batting the seventh fielder, Harrison Bader.
And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Harrison Bader. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Clearly hoping he could get a swing and miss on that, but doesn't fool the hitter with that breaking ball. Nice job, just couldn't keep it fair.
And the next pitch is way outside. And the right-hander deals. On the ground to short. Zips it across. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front, rolled over it, put it on the ground.
Back to the leadoff spot in the St. Louis lineup. And here's the St. Louis leadoff man, Tommy Edmond, one for three. The wind of the pitch. And it is 2-1.
Two balls, one strike.
On the ground to the left, Turner collects it. On the run, throw to first. They don't come much closer than that. Bang, bang, play to end the inning. Nothing doing there for St. Louis. They're down 5-1. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. The 2-1. Try to get him to chase on the changeup that time. And the right-hander's 3-1. Ripped on the ground a second. Gathers and throws to first. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth.
Now batting, catcher Will Smith.
Here's the catcher, Will Smith. At the belt and fires. Out to short. DeYoung picks it up. Whips it to first. Two up, two down.
Now batting the designated hitter, Max Muncy.
Left-hand hitter waits. Muncy stands in now and watches strike one. The pitch. Foul ball. The pitch. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Dodgers down in order. They lead this one, though, 5-1. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, David Price. And he'll work on holding this lead. And welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one. Now the number two hitter, Paul Goldschmidt. And a pitch.
If you're on the mound right now, you know you have to retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
Smoked on the ground a second. Lux throws to first in time. And they get the leadoff man in the ninth. And now it's going to be Tyler O'Neill. The next offering misses. And that's ball three. Action in the pen down there. Andrew Heaney looks to be getting ready for manager Dave Roberts. Next offering is fouled back. And here it comes. And a foul ball. And now the lefty. Got him. That's the second out. So the bullpen doing a nice job backing up the effort from their starter.
Yeah, we've seen some pretty excellent pitching out of this staff so far. I mean, they've come in ready to do their job and get outs. They've been pretty tough to get to in this one.
Nolan Arenado getting ready to hit. Next one misses, and that's ball three. And he deals. They're down to their final strike.
Full count. Three and two.
Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2.
I love how he tracked the ball right there and was able to get through that fastball just a little bit late. Otherwise, it stays fair. I think if the top hand is a little stronger, same swing produces a home run.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And there's ball four.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
To the mound now, they turn to Blake Treinen. He has a great slider with tons of movement. So they're down to their final out. Dylan Carlson next up for the Cardinals. Just one strike away. This one popped up. They'll squeeze it for the final out, and the Dodgers salvage game two here at home to even this series.
I don't care if you're a top team or you're a middle-of-the-pack team. Every ball club wants to be dominant at home. Winning a game like this just helps to boost the confidence and makes you look forward to coming out again for the next one.
So Singy, as the numbers show, a great performance on the mound in this one.
Absolutely, and that really set the tone from the beginning. A fantastic effort.
5-1 is how it ends. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
St. Louis, one run, four hits, no errors. left six men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 45 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance, a sellout, 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending tonight's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.